Two, three, four, and five. Completely wide awake and aware, back into the room. Ooh, let me tell y'all what. I have been doing this a long, long time. I do have no idea what happened tonight. I've been trying. I don't know, you guys weren't paying attention or something. I don't know what's happening. But I want to thank you guys for coming up and being a part of the show, and I just want to shake everybody's hand individually. What'd you think of my show?
I don't want to be mean. You need help.
I need help.
You do. Do you have a day job?
This is my job. This is what I do for a living.
But do you have another job?
No. This is how I make a living.
You might want to find another job. I don't want to be mean.
Well, I understand. Well, I appreciate you helping me out.
You might want to
try another. You just take the mic.
You might want to try another line of work. I don't want to be mean, though.
Sure, that's fine.
You know, I don't
know. Just don't get in my space.
Okay, this might not be for you.
You don't think so? But I spent a lot of money on this venue and stuff and trying to do shows and make people laugh. And
It's beautiful, but
thank you.
Maybe you could rent it out to somebody.
We do that, by the way, if you all know about it.
That's a good idea. I think you could make money.
I know, your feet are stuck, but I understand that. Can you come here a minute? But you, what, were you hypnotized?
No, and I'm going to tell you why.
But you're still stuck to the floor. Matter of fact, you're going to stand up, I got you. So, but you're not hypnotized. That's what I don't understand. You don't think you've been hypnotized at all tonight?
No, I know.
The person I'm touching right now, when you hear this next piece of music, you will become Beyonce. You will do everything Beyonce does. You will dance like Beyonce, sing like Beyonce, act like Beyonce. You will be Beyonce's double. If you agree with that, nod your head, yes. Anytime you hear this music, you will hop up center stage and give us your best Beyonce impression whenever you hear that next piece of music. One, two, three. Only Beyonce. Eyes open, wide awake. What you doing, darling?
Talking to you.
Talking to me. Well, I'm trying to do a show, and you just hopped up out of your chair and just went to dancing.
Aw.
Oh, yeah. So I'm trying to do a show for these folks. So if you don't mind, if you just have a seat and just kind of control yourself a little bit.
I'm sorry.
It's quite all right. It's okay. It's cool. It's no problem. It's all right. Okay. It's no problem. No problem at all. Not a bit. It's okay. Only Beyonce. One, two, three. Eyes open, wide awake. You out of breath? You a smoker?
Why, no.
No? Why you out of breath?
I'm not quite sure.
Again, you hopped up out of your chair and was dancing up here again.
Well.
This is, what's your name, darling?
Valerie.
Valerie. Mm. I'm Jimbo. Not Valerie, nice, I'm Jimbo. Hypno Jimbo, Comedy Hypno, is not the Hypno Valerie show. It's the Hypno Jimbo show.
Oh.
So it shows about you guys, I understand that, but you guys just got to control yourself a little bit better up here. It's okay. It's like, we're cool. It's all right. It's quite all right. No problem. Just go ahead. Yeah, it's fine. Not a problem. Just go ahead and have a seat. Have a seat back there in your chair. Everybody's eyes closed deep, feeling good, feeling fine, feeling fantastic. She's working. One, two, three, only Beyonce, eyes open wide awake. What am I going to do with you?
I'm not sure. I'm not sure what's going on.
I'm not sure what's going on either. I mean, I'm trying to do a show. These people paid money. They mean to come here to watch the show. These people out here trying to get them in hypnosis. Here, we're going to hang on just a second. Sleep, sleep, deep. There you go. Everybody, and you're up here just doing your own little thing.
I'm sorry.
I mean, I don't want to throw you out or nothing like that, but if it becomes a problem, I mean, security may be the only answer.
Well, don't do that. I don't know. Maybe I'm tired.
Look, I got to have some kind of control up here.
Well, what do you want me to do? I mean,
okay, here's what we're going to do. Here, I'm going to have.
Put your hands up in the club. I just broke up. I'm doing my own little thing.
Only Beyonce, one, two, three, eyes open wide awake. Shit. What'd you say?
I said, oh, shit.
That's what I thought you said.
I'm not quite sure what's going on with you.
With me?
You're in my space or something, yes. I don't know.
This is my space. Your space is that chair. But you're up here.
Well, I don't know why I'm here.
I
don't know why I'm here.
Me neither.
I mean,
it's four times you've done this. Is it going to be a security thing?
No, I'm telling you, you're just all up in my space and shit. I mean, I'm right here.
Okay, my bad. Just go ahead. I don't want to be in your space. I'm sorry. Go ahead and have a seat. I don't want to be all in your space or nothing like that. That's not good. One, two, three, eyes open, wide awake. I wonder what it'd be like if Beyonce danced with her feet stuck to the floor.
Yes.
Three, two, one, eyes open, wide awake. Give it up. She's awesome. Your feet are now unstuck. Thank you for coming to my show. I will work on it. Here's a pair of tickets. If you're ever back down this way again, thank you very much. Be careful. I got your head. Thank you very much. Thank you. Y'all have a good time tonight.